The Attorney General went up and gave a very candid assessment and answered every question he could possibly answer, honestly answer, in a way that increased my confidence in his ability to do the job. And some senators didn't like his explanation, but he answered as honestly as he could. And this is an honest, honorable man in whom I have confidence.